Yo.
You asked about Dante Spears?
Yeah.
How the hell did you run into this motherfucker? Don't answer that. You want my advice?
I mean, that's why I called you.
Watch your ass. He's one of the biggest informants on record, Tariq. Dangerous as fuck. So well protected, the feds sent him out of the country to protect his ass. Let me give you a few of his greatest hits. You're not going to like the list.
Hey, man. Tariq, right? Where's my fucking bag, Tariq?
Not here.
You are an ambitious little nigga, ain't you?
I just ain't protecting myself and my family.
Funny way to do it. You see, I know a lot about you, man. I know about your uncle, Tommy. I know about your dad, Ghost, shit. I even know what you did to that motherfucker.
So wrap me up? Ain't that what you do? Ain't that what Dante Spears does? I mean, I heard about you. You ratted on some of the biggest heads in the game. Arms dealers, cartel bosses, freedom fighters. I mean, what could I say? You're like the GOAT of global snitching.
So you do want to die?
You kill me, all this shit comes out.
Who else knows?
Were you scared about what money might think?
What do you want?
I want $2 million. In one of them offshore accounts under a fake name. I know you could do that shit.
You think your ass is worth 2 fucking megs?
See, it's not even about me. I'm sure you know how much niggas are paid to see where the fuck Dante Spears is at.
Here are my terms. I open your little account, whatever. I make it flush, but you get access after I have that bag. I'll be in touch, and you keep this on you at all fucking times.